Take him to the middle and stop him.